and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I